Are you coming to the gym later? Jason is. Need all the support I can get for tomorrow.
Okay.
Cool. Later, Gator.
I can't stop thinking about you. When we're running, all I want to do is jump on your bones. Do I make myself clear?
Keep away from me.
I'm sorry, I can't. Stop looking at you.
Well, we have three choices. We can either end this now, forever, go back to lying and cheating, or we can be honest and start a new life together.
I know what I want.
I've got cancer.
What?
I didn't want to tell you till after Christmas.
So? We've just had the biggest wake-up call, the biggest slap in the face anyone could imagine. My wife's got cancer. So this us? It's nothing. It's less than nothing. My wife needs me. Go on. Grow up.
I've tried. You've got no idea how I've tried. I never wanted to marry someone I loved and then wake up one day and realise I've made the biggest mistake of my life.
That wasn't a mistake.
I never wanted to look at you and no longer feel what I felt, but instead just feel...
Feel what? What do you feel when you look at me?
Nothing.
If you have an abortion, you won't have to hang around, you can go private. I'll pay. We can all move on.
Thanks for coming. Please leave.
Well, I'm just...
Get out! I'm nearly 4 months gone.
4 months? March, February, December. We were still together then.
Yeah.
Flipping heck. I'm gonna be a dad.